Well, Seymour, I made it.
Ah, Superintendent Chalmers, welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon.
Yeah.
His crazy explanations. The superintendent's gonna need his medication. When he hears Skinner's lame exaggerations, there'll be trouble in town tonight.
Superintendent, I hope you're ready for mouth-watering hamburgers.
I see. You know, these hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have at Krusty Burger.
Yes.
Well, Seymour, you are an odd fellow, but I must say, you steam a good ham.